Hello, Theo Martin Motorsport. Alex, another pole position, and it's only the starting.
Yeah, that's it. I'm really, really happy. After yesterday and after Mexico, I felt a little bit angry, let's say, with my situation with the car, not with the team, but with the car. But now we are there, we are on top. And today I start P3, tomorrow we start P1, so I'm really happy. Now we know we have a competitive car, so we'll go for the double win this time.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Thanks.
Thank you. same number.
Thank you.
Roma la carrera.
Roma la carrera.
Igor Orudzhev, SMP Racing by AVF, today making history in the circuit of the Americas in your second win of the season.
Yeah, it was a really good race. I knew I had the pace straight from the beginning, and on the pit stop we didn't have some agreement with the team, so I accidentally boxed one lap later than I used to. But after that I knew that I just need to defend from Alex for one or two laps when my tires get up to temperature, and after that it was all done. I was pushing till the end and just to see how fast I can go, but great race, thanks, massive thanks to AVF and SMP Racing.
With Fittipaldi and some other front contenders out of the race today, you think that maybe there is an open door for you in Bahrain waiting for you?
Yeah, I think the gap decreased now a lot. Unfortunately, I had bad round last time, so hopefully we can keep up this form into Bahrain.
Thank you. Okay, Christina. Igor. Oh, yeah, we're going.